And it's Argent that gets to the wood first. Can Delosa make up that time?
5 hours of work today all comes down to this. This is the battle for third place, ladies and gents. The small final. They both get to the wood first, but it's Argent who hits the wood first with the axe. Delosa, he is an absolute powerhouse up there. That height giving him a real advantage. Huge strokes. They turn at the same time, Gaz Kempster.
It is powerful. It is strong. It is still Timber Sports, the original extreme sport. Who is going to cut through the wood first? Going to put those drivers in and take it over to the single buck. It's Argent that goes. Delosa, but this is where he is world-class, Lee.
Yeah, he's the Australian record holder in the single buck, and he is going to look to get ahead of Mitch Argent there, and he is flying through that log very nicely.
Mitch Argent, no slouch either. I reckon it is neck and neck. I reckon Argent might slightly be ahead.
It is. It's Argent. Comes off.
It's going to be hard to catch him.
He's one stroke ahead of Delosa.
Here we go.
Through the standing block.
Here we go. It is Argent. This is for third place, ladies
Argent
and gentlemen.
Argent turns.
Argent turns first. Delosa with a lot of work to do. He's taking the deep breaths in. It looks like Mitch Argent is going to take it. Will he take it?
Oh,
yes, he takes it.
What a standing block. I didn't count him, but that looked like six hits on the back there for Argent. Delosa finishes off there as well, ladies and gents.